What can you share about on the board?
All right. Well, Marcus gets into some shenanigans. Shay.
Thank you so much, Ross.
They do some, like, bad things. Okay. I'm terrible at, like, teasing episodes. So I'm just going to say they go out and do some, like, teenager-type things. Okay? That's the best I can give you. And,
okay, on a scale of 1 to 10, how bad are we getting here?
How bad? Let's go, like, with a 6.5.
So not too bad, but a little bit of shenanigans.
Yeah, you know.
So which is your favorite? Can you even describe it?
Which is my favorite episode?
Well, no, not your episode. What's your favorite shenanigans so far?
Oh, my favorite shenanigans so far. Well, I don't think we've got into the shenanigans yet, because the last thing we did was about an anniversary. But eventually, Marcus gets kind of rebellious. I definitely enjoy doing that, because he finally, I don't know about finally, but he stands up to his mother, and that was, like, a really fun scene for me. I don't know what that says about me, but I really enjoy doing that scene.
What is it like to actually portray that kind of